Sports stars are known for their amazing athleticism, but also their amazing senses of humor. Today, we want to walk you through some of the funniest moments in sports history that will have you chuckling for years to come. So let's start with our first video, which is when Billy Bowden had enough of Glenn McGrath and gave him a red card. Billy Bowden famously gave Australian star Glenn McGrath a red card for delivering an underarm delivery in a T20I match against New Zealand in 2005, in what may be one of cricket's funniest moments. Before delivering the unlawful delivery to Kyle Mills, McGrath had a lengthy conversation with Australian captain Ricky Ponting and the umpire itself. The renowned bowler then came out of nowhere and softly slid the ball across to the New Zealand batter. Bowden, not impressed by the infraction, quickly pulled the dreaded card from his back pocket and flashed it at McGrath in an epic way. It's against the law to bowl underarm. In 1981, it became a point of contention between the two Trans-Tasman teams. When the Kiwis needed 6 runs to tie the game, Aussie captain Greg Chappell directed his younger brother Trevor to toss the final ball underarm. In terms of the red card, there was no procedure in cricket for punishing or ejecting players during a game. However, the card system was trailed in English domestic cricket earlier that year. However, unlike football, it is highly rare that referees will issue red or yellow cards to participants in the gentleman's game. Moving on to number 9 is Carly Rae Jepsen throwing a terrible first pitch. Throwing out the first pitch during a baseball game is a great honor, but what happens if the pitch goes off the rails? Carly Rae Jepsen experienced this when she threw the opening pitch at a Tampa Bay Rays game. Yikes! That video, of course, went viral. Carly Rae handles the situation admirably, laughing at herself and flinging her hands in the air. She even documented her wind-up pitch and release on Instagram afterwards. She explained, "Okay, so there are some sports I enjoy playing because I'm, well, if not great, at least not bad." Carly Rae Jepsen may have thrown a wish into a well, but she cannot throw a baseball properly. For moment number 8 on our list, we have Rene Higuita's funny scorpion kick. Rene Higuita stunned the football world on September 6, 1995 with his hilarious scorpion kick. When a ball came towards his goal during a friendly match between England and Colombia, he opted to clear the ball with an unusual manner. The scorpion kick was his answer. It entails clearing the ball with your feet's bottom while hopping forward. He subsequently revealed that he had been working on it for years in order for it to work. The former goalie, who went on to become one of Colombia's most renowned players and is now part of sports history, was known for coming out of his box and attempting free kicks. In an Atletico Nacional encounter against River Plate, he scored a spectacular free kick. He's one of those players that even if you don't know the rules of the game, you can't wait to see him play. Now for number 7, which is Chris Brass's funniest own goal. Chris Brass of Bury made football history in 2006 when he made one of the most hilarious defensive howlers ever caught by television cameras. It's been more than a decade since the event occurred, but the moment is a fan favorite in the sports world and on the internet. In a match against Darlington, Brass attempted an overhead clearance but only succeeded in cannoning the ball off his face and past his goalie. And his hysterical gaffe left him with a seriously damaged nose and some serious need to apologize to his team. For number 6 on the list, we have Anderlecht's keeper breaks his leg and then is dropped from the stretcher. Here's some fantastic footage from a Jupiler League game in Belgium. However, Anderlecht's goalkeeper Daniel Zitka is unlikely to see the humorous side. During a goalmouth scramble in the second half, the Czech Republic international player fractured his fibula in his left leg, and the contact was so violent that the goalkeeper allegedly lost 2 teeth as well. But unfortunately for Zitka, that was only the start of his misery. As the medical personnel arrived to assist him, one of the doctors lost their balance, fell, and the goalkeeper was thrown from the stretcher back onto the floor. Such slapstick humor would have made Charlie Chaplin proud. The Belgian commentators couldn't stop themselves from laughing at the situation, so much to the delight of the home crowd. Video number 5 is Phil Babb's in pain. While this footage is far from amusing for Phil Babb, it brings tears to the eyes of the rest of us. This even made some Liverpool fans, who had just surrendered, laugh in the moment. Babb's heroic attempt, desperate to rescue the day, horribly backfires on him. Not only is he a trifle too late to prevent the goal, arriving with the ball already in the net, but he also inflicts severe pain on himself, much to the delight of everybody. Poor Phil. Hopefully he's able to shake off the defeat and the pain. In the number 4 spot, we have Paulo Di Canio versus Paul Alcock. Di Canio was sent off by referee Paul Alcock after a brief brawl with Martin Keown and other Arsenal players. Following a gentle shove from Di Canio, Paul Alcock fell in a comical manner amid the heated teams. The way he falls makes it seem like he lost his balance after a night out on the town. That push sure scared Nigel Winterburn, who was seen flinching after yelling at DiCanio leaving the pitch. For video number 3, we have medical coming to help but slipping. Call us old-fashioned, but we assumed that when the first aiders arrived, it was to assist the hurt athlete. However, this physician seemed to have had enough of today's football diving and unleashed a brutal 2-footed tackle on the injured player. Even if it was simply an innocent slip, it was still entertaining to watch, and if that player was faking injuries, it had to be retribution. Perhaps we wouldn't even have much diving if all medics were like that. Our second to last moment we have selected is Didier Drogba versus Jens Lehmann. To be fair to Drogba, we're sure he walked on a particularly slick patch of grass just as Jens Lehmann shoved him violently, and Drogba just caught Lehmann off guard. Two fully mature professional athletes wouldn't go down so easily, would they? Yes, they would. And they did. And although it's amusing to watch, it also demonstrates everything that was wrong with Premier League football at the time. But despite that, even if you're not a Premier League fan, you can still enjoy these two grown men being playground bullies to each other. Now, the number one funniest moment in sports history that we have selected is Matt Le Tissier versus Massimo Tebi. Massimo Tebi, oh Massimo Tebi. Without him, no collection of amusing sporting moments would be complete. He was hired to fill Peter Schmeichel's fairly huge shoes. Unfortunately, it was those shoes, or rather, those studs, that led to his blunder. At least, that's what he claims. Despite whatever he accomplishes during the rest of his career, Tebi will be known in England for allowing the ball to pass between his legs after making the simplest of saves. Is there anything else to be said about this? Other than, don't worry, Massimo. There's always next time. Alright, how many of these videos made you laugh out loud? Let us know in the comments section, and also let us know if there were any videos we missed. We hope you liked the video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and family. We'll see you in the next video. Take care, and goodbye.